While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP ranking.